Good morning. Time to rise and shine for Lark and Sunshine in a brand new episode of Pokemon Platinum. This is a completely different scenery. Right? We are in Lake Valor. When we were here before, the water was drained. But after the events of Team Galactic, the water was restored, and so was the Pokemon that lives in here. Now, for whatever reason, and it's very stupid, you need to go see Uxie, Azelf, and Mesprit, or could be wrong about these three, in order to complete the Pokédex. Even though we have seen them at Spear Pillar and in the Distortion World. We saw Dialga and Palkia at Spear Pillar, and they were put into our Pokédex. But for some reason, the three Mirage Pokémon do not count. It is completely stupid. Rant aside, there was another Pokemon that I apparently had not seen. That Pokemon was Sudowoodo. So, well, actually, before we go into this, let's try and catch these three Pokemon. Okay, so Swift, Uproar. Swift never misses. Uproar negates Sleep for a few turns, even though Haunch. Oh, I should have used a Quick Ball. Excuse me. Let's try another. And I think that's going to be it for Haunchcrow. Yep. Oh, I do not have Opposite with me. Okay, that was what, the fourth ball used? Oh, no. This one is. Oh, come on. Yeah, I probably should have stocked up, but... Actually, as I'm going through this fight, I've gone through. Black 2 and White 2. I caught all the Pokemon in that game. Well, the version that I have with regular Pokeballs. 1, 2, 3. No, come on! That was 3 shakes! Why didn't that catch it? That is stupid. It shook 3 times. What was I just talking about? I completely forgot. I don't want to use you just yet, so let's go with Great Balls.
Ah.
Oh, yeah, I was talking about Black 2 and White 2 and catching all the Pokemon with the regular Pokeballs. I did manage to do that. However, it did suck trying to get to get the legends. I'm not gonna bother with restoring the team. Come on, none of these great ones are working? Let's try ya. Seriously? That was more than 10 turns. Nope. Wow. Attempt number two. This time with more Dusk Balls and more Ultra Balls. One. Nope. I don't know what to say. I'm pretty much said all that I needed. Come on. One. One. Come on. See ya, Dexter. Oh. Maybe not. Excuse me. One. One. Come on. One. Two. Three. No, come on. Again. One, two, three. You've got to be kidding me. One. One. Jeez. Attempt number three. Even though I had to turn the game off and back on. One, two. What? Future Sight can hit dark types? But Future Sight is a psychic move. One. Yeah, that's really stupid. Future Sight can hit dark types, but... One. Two. One. One. Oh my God. That took way too long. Before I end this, something I need to show. Come over here. We got thunder. Each of the lakes has these powerful moves. Thunder, Blizzard, and Fire Blast. that's it for now. Thanks for watching. If you subscribe to Sunshine, then you will have sunshine all the time. Good night. And you know why I flew here.